Hey YouTube, this is Raj, and today I'm going to be talking about the Pillager Outpost in Minecraft, basically anything you need to know about it, so why don't we get started? So let's talk about Pillager Outpost in Minecraft. So they are a semi-rare structure in Minecraft. You can find one every several hundred to a couple thousand blocks, so it's more rare than, for example, something like a village. You can't generate near villages, and if it spawns on air or water, a platform will appear underneath, so something like sand, dirt, grass, or stone. They appear in plains, savanna, desert, taiga, and snowy tundra biomes. And basically how they're structured is there's an outpost tower, and around the periphery there can appear other structures. So there's up to four other periphery structures that can be around a pillager tower. So things like cages, targets, target practice basically is the idea, tents, and logs. It's just a grouping of logs basically. So how the spawning actually works around a pillager outpost is on the fourth level, so the top level, there will be a chest. And basically around this chest, so 72, 54, and 72, that there will spawn pillagers around this and pillager raid captains. So pillagers and captains will spawn around this. There can be up to three captains at an individual pillager outpost, and captains obviously hold ominous banners. So if you actually kill the outpost raid captain, this will give you the bad omen effect. It'll give you a potency of 1 if you kill the outpost raid captain, and this is cumulative, so if you keep killing outpost raid captains, it can go up to a maximum level of 6. So what this means is if you enter a village with a bad omen effect, and there is a villager who has claimed either a bed, a job site block, or a bell, it will trigger a raid, and depending on the potency, will determine how many waves are involved in the raid. And if you win that raid, you will get Hero of the Village, and this will give you item discounts, and also villagers will give you gifts, and depending on the potency of the bad omen effect will be the potency of the Hero of the Village. So if you don't want bad omen effect, the way you can get rid of it is by drinking milk, and this is how you get rid of status effects in the Java edition. So the length that the bad omen effect lasts is 100 minutes, so this is about the equivalent to 5 Minecraft days. So the next thing about the pillager outpost is there's also loot involved in the chest. So this is basically your chance percentage when you go through all of the chests of actually finding something of this item. So you can find basically 100% of the time you can find dark oak logs, you can find crossbows, 72.5 of wheat, 60.9 is bottle O enchanting, so basically XP, 57.5 of finding carrots or potatoes, and 39.1 of finding arrows, string, and there's 30.5 of finding tripwire hooks, 30.5 of finding iron ingots, and 11% of finding an enchanted book. So I just popped into one of my creative worlds to give you guys an idea of what a pillager outpost actually looks like. And as you can see, there's at least 4 or 5 pillagers around here. And you can see this is the structure of the actual pillager outpost. This is what a tower looks like. You can see there's multiple levels to it, so you'll have to find the entrance. I think that's the entrance right there. You enter it and you go up, and that should be the fourth level. I already looked around this and there's no periphery structures, so it's just the tower here. But this just gives you an idea of what a pillager outpost will actually look like. So that was the pillager outpost in Minecraft. If you're interested more in pillagers and raiding, I've done videos about the pillager, about raids, about the bad omen effect, and you can check out those videos. If you liked this video, please give me a like. If you want me to keep producing content, please give me a subscribe. You can always leave a comment, I appreciate that. And stay classy, YouTube. This is Raj.